To remove the LCD panel kit, first remove the stand. Partially remove the rear cover. Untape the webcam connector from the panel assembly and remove the webcam bracket assembly with the attached connector to the rear cover area. Untape and remove the backlight connector from the panel. Pry off the LVDS adhesive for the cable on the panel, untape the connector header, and detach the LVDS cable from the panel. Fully remove the rear cover from the panel assembly. Remove the 6 Phillips number 2 screws that secure the panel to the front bezel. Pry out on the small hooked tabs that help secure the front bezel to the panel. Firmly pull the panel away from the bezel. It is secured with double-sided tape and may require some force. Remove the brackets from the side's panel assembly. To do so, detach the 2 Phillips number 2 screws for each bracket and pull the bracket off of the panel. To install a new LCD panel, first install the LCD brackets on the panel. The brackets are stenciled R and L to indicate their placement on the panel. Secure each bracket to the panel with its 2 Phillips number 2 screws. There are holes on the panel that align over locator pegs on the front bezel. To install the LCD panel, place the front bezel face down on the work surface. Make sure there is double-sided tape placed on the edges of the panel. Place the panel face down onto the bezel, aligning the holes on the panel with the pegs on the front bezel. Secure the panel to the front bezel with its 6 Phillips number 2 screws. Reconnect the LVDS cable to the panel. Tape the connector header down and press the adhesive cable to the panel. Reconnect the backlight cable to the panel and tape the cable down to the panel. Replace the webcam assembly to the top of the front bezel and tape its connector to the panel.